together with your families and friends, as today in the presence of God the Father, you establish between yourselves a lifelong covenant.